glad you're here. I don't think I could be doing this alone.
Who's there? I knew I heard something. Where'd you come from?
I'm not gonna do it like this.
Where'd you come from? That'll teach you. Who's there? I knew I heard something. Who's there? I knew I heard something. Who's there? There. I knew I heard something. you come from? There. I knew I had something. That'll teach you. Who's there? Done and done. Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
You managed to destroy all three? Yes. Please, follow me. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate. Forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon. Forgive my astonishment. Volumes written on Durnavir allege that he can't be slain by normal means. It appears they were mistaken. Unless... The soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner's scaly hide. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form while he reconstitutes himself. Minutes. Hours? Years? I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll and you can be on your way. What did you want?
That's it. That's the last scroll. Come on, let's take it to Dexian.
Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on your way. If there's anything I can do before you depart, you must let me know.
I can't believe we found my mother alive.
Thank you. Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll. So my daughter applied some of the lessons I taught her about necromancy, did she? Don't worry. I think I can help you. Your soul essence was trapped inside a gem. When you and Serana entered the Soul Cave, it was given to the Ideal Masters as payment. You simply need to retrieve the gem. The moment you touch it, your soul essence will be restored. There's an offering altar not terribly far from here. I'm willing to bet that the gem you're looking for is there. Is there anything else? Could be your last chance. I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the Tyranny of the Sun to fruition. I appreciate your concern for me, but Serana is all that I care about. You must keep her safe at all costs. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get what he wants. And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value.